Complete the statement using less than or greater than, that's what those symbols are, for this kind of brackets there. So all they're asking is they have a 5 and they have a 2, and they want us to put either a less than sign for these brackets or a greater than sign. So if we just have a 5 and a 2, and we're just comparing the two, which number is greater? Well, 5 is greater. If you count to 5, you're going to pass up 2. If you look at a number line here, if you started at 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You see that 2 comes before 5. 2 is less than 5. If I have $2, that's less than $5. So, or $5 is greater than 2. And so the symbol for greater than, and the way you remember it, this is probably the hardest part of how do you remember it, is you want the larger side of the symbol facing the larger number. So 5 is the larger number. So we want the bigger side of the symbol. So we want it like this. The way I think about it is that this right here is the big side of the symbol, and this right here, this point, is the small side of the symbol. So 5 is greater than 2. If it was the other way, we would write 2 is less than 5. Once again, though, we always have the point pointing to the smaller number, and we have the wide open part, the big part of the symbol, pointing to the larger number.